Good morning students. Today I am going to explain you a very important topic of class 11th now. Okay? Note making. And this will be the second question of your exam. Okay? What the note making is? It's a advanced writing skill. Okay? Notes are the precise short form of the full chapter of the long chapter of long passage. Okay, so this is also considered as advanced writing skill. It will carry 8 marks. Okay, in your question paper there a long passage containing 4 to 5 paragraphs will be given to you, okay, to prepare the notes of that long passage. What you have to do, okay, I'm going to tell you that how to make notes. Okay, first of all, you have to read the passage carefully. You have to read the passage containing 4 to 5 paragraphs carefully. Okay, then after reading the passage, you can easily get what the passage is actually about. Okay, so after that, you have to mention the title or the heading. Okay. Title should be based on the following consideration. The consideration are the main idea of the passage. Okay, what the passage is all about. Okay, write it in the middle of the page. Okay, you have to write down the title, the main heading on the center of the page. After that, this is the first step and this is the second step. And what will be the third step while preparing notes or making notes? Okay, third point is give subheadings. Okay, when you will read the different paragraphs of the passage, okay, you will come to know about the first paragraph, what the first paragraph is about, what the second paragraph is about, what the third paragraph is about. Okay, then you will get to know you will able to write the subheading. Okay, subheading, how main idea is represented and developed, okay, according to the paragraph of the passage. Okay, subheading should be according to the paragraphs of the passage. The fourth thing you have to keep in your mind, the points. Okay, subheading, first of all title, subheading, and after that subheading divided into points. Points are to be noted under each subheading. Okay, points may have sub points. First point, okay, it may also have sub points. All subheadings should be at a uniform distance from the margin. Points should also be at the same distance away from the margin. Avoid using long sentence. Okay, do not write long sentences. Okay, while writing the points, use only phrases. Do not write complete sentences. And this one is very important, abbreviations. Abbreviation, what are the abbreviations? The short form of the long words. Okay, abbreviations should be used. Okay, it will be minimum 5. Minimum five abbreviation should be used. Okay, you have to mention separately abbreviation, and you have to use abbreviation in your subpoints and your subheadings. Points and subheadings. Let's talk about the abbreviation. Okay, use standard abbreviation and symbols as far as possible. Okay, like UP, USA, UK, UNO, Doctor, Government, Mrs., Mr. You can also use symbols like positive, negative, okay. Further, increase, decrease, declining or falling, equals to, less than, greater than, 100 ml, 100 kg, etc. These symbols you can also use. You can also use in while preparing the notes, okay. In your abbreviations, you can make your own abbreviation by keeping the main sound of the words. Okay, you can also make your own abbreviations by keeping the main sound. Like if the education is there, then what will be the abbreviation? ADN. Okay, if the program will be there, what will be the abbreviation, the short form of the program? PROGM. Education, if it will be educational, okay, then AD apostrophe NAL. Okay, progressive PROG apostrophe VE. In this way, you have to make your own abbreviation. But for this, you have to keep the main sound of the word. You should not abbreviate every word. There's no need to abbreviate each and every word. Only abbreviate important or long words that you will you have to use again and again in your notes, in your points and subpoints. Okay, one abbreviation in one point. Okay, abbreviation you can use in points or subpoints. Okay, you can use one abbreviation in one point only. Title should not be abbreviated. Okay, title should not be abbreviated. Very important. You may use abbreviation in subheadings and points. Okay, when you are writing about subheadings or points, in subheadings and in points, you can use abbreviations. This note making is divided into two parts, you know. First, prepare the notes, and second, you have to write down the summary of that note, of that paragraph. Okay, note making, if we talk about the marks, division of mark, 1 marks for title, okay, 2 marks for subheading and points, and 1 marks for abbreviation. Minimum 5 abbreviation you have to use. And summary, okay, 100 words paragraph you have to write down in summary, and it will carry 4 marks. Okay, you have to make summary by joining the headings, subheadings and points. Okay, in 100 words only. So here is an identifying, okay, format of note making. First of all, you have to read the passage containing 4 to 5 paragraphs. Okay, after that, after reading the passage, you have to make a suitable title of the heading of that passage. Okay, you have to write the suitable title. Okay, after that, first paragraph you have to read, second, then third. After reading those paragraphs, you have to make subheadings. Okay, assume if the passage is about global warming, okay, then title should be global, then title will be global warming. Okay, then subheading will be causes, then you have to write the points under causes. Okay, points, this thing is very important. First subheading, points 1.1, 1.2 and 1.3. Okay, if you writing sub points under this point, okay, then you have to write like this, 1.3.1, 1.3.2. If you writing sub points under this point, then you have to write 1.2.1, 1.2.1. In this way, you have to make notes. You have to write subheading, points, keep margin. Okay, keep in your mind, okay, you have to write down points in a proper margin. Then subheading, again second paragraph or third paragraph, and causes, effects, okay, points. You can also write down the sub points under these points. Okay, two, second subheading is here, but then point will be 2.1, 2.2, 2.3. And the third subheading, 3.1, 3.2, 3.2.1, 3.2.2, 3.3. Okay, this identing is very important. Okay, this is the actual format of note making. Okay, Abbreviation, you have to mention here. Okay, short form, complete word. Short form and complete word. Minimum 5 abbreviation you have to use while preparing the note making. And you have to use these abbreviation in these subheading or in these points. Okay, you have to make at least 3 to 4 subheadings. Okay. Of each and every passage. This is about the notes, note making. If we talk about the summary, join the subheadings and points. Okay, write summary in a very short, in a precise way. Summary should not be too long. Use only 100 words and write summary in a paragraphs. Okay, it will be short. Complete sentences you have to use. Okay, abbreviations are not used in summary. Okay, so this is all about the format of note making. Thank you and have a nice day, students.